Halloween is a national holiday celebrated by many. It is the time of year to have fun, dress up, and eat tons of candy. On Thursday afternoon, many organizations on campus took advantage of the popular holiday and set up tables in the Trojan Center to promote different causes.
We are having a bake sale for a fundraiser. We are a mentoring club for girls in grades 6 through 12, and we try to make everything free for our mentees, so we raise money by doing things such as bake sales.
We're passing out candy to all the Troy students in celebration of Halloween.
Because Halloween is the best time of year to get candy, these organizations decided to serve more treats than tricks this Halloween season.
Well, normally everyone likes trick-or-treats on Halloween, and since we're college students, don't really live in neighborhoods anymore, it's kind of hard to get candy on Halloween, so this is kind of our way to do that anyway.
Halloween, everybody likes sweets, everybody likes candy, so we brought cupcakes and, you know, just to bring that vibe of here's your treat for Halloween.
There are many things to love about Halloween, but when asked what their favorite part of Halloween is, they said
it's sugar and creativity.
Watching Halloween Town.
Allison Polk, Troy, Trojan Vision News. Happy Halloween.